Alright guys, so welcome to the Ulanzi page for the smart clock. Now this is what I ran into, and as you can see here, it's all in Chinese. The easiest way to change it back, the only way to change it to English, is to go to this very top box, click on that and click on the bottom icon. Go down and scroll down to the top red. Hit that, that's basically save, and boom, there you are. You are in English. Thank you, and you're welcome.